was my only friend. When I went to London town, she met me at the station and she showed me around. And there was harshness and homeless and kindness and
waving and aching.